take the motorway entrance on your right onto A544. In about 1 kilometer, follow A544.